distinguish between phonetics and phonology. Phonetics is the study of speech sounds, their production, transmission, and perception, regardless of any language, while phonology is the study of speech sounds of a particular language. The distinction between phonetics and phonology is as follows. Phonetics, phonology. Phonetics studies speech sounds regardless of any language. Phonology studies the speech sounds of a particular language. Phonetics is universal. Phonology is language specific. Phonetics studies the physical aspects of the sounds. Phonology studies the functional features of the sounds of a language. The main goal of phonetics is to explore the universal principles of the sound system of human communication. The main goal of phonology is to describe specific features and patterns of the sounds of a particular language. Phonetics studies how the sounds of a language are made and what their acoustic properties are. Phonology studies how the sounds are used to convey meaning. Phone is the basic unit of phonetics. Phoneme is the basic unit of phonology.